Let's start with a question. Why poor people are slaves, okay? Well, I want to think that you can think in little and you can think in big. In little, maybe it's because you need to accept very low-paid jobs. So being slave means exploitation at work. And you must accept very low-paid job and maybe even mistreatment because you need money. So even if they do mobbing, if they mistreat you, they don't pay extra hours. You have to work. Being a slave is not just about work, it's also about relationship. That probably, maybe, it may happen that you are in a relationship, maybe parents or boyfriend, girlfriend, with an abusive and toxic person. And since you lack of money, you can't go out of this relationship, you can't leave this relationship. You must be their slave to do everything they want if you don't want to get hurt by them. So it is also why slave, also for domestic violence, which is really a big issue, financial problems. Even if you have some money, the partner can still do financial violence on you. And slave, well, slave in, I think in many ways. The big picture, this is just some example for the small picture. The big picture is being the slave of the richer people because of cures. Richer people need those poor people who want to work for very little, who need to work and will accept very little to maintain their family. So they are slaves of the society, they are slaves of the powerful people who need their slave to do their job for them. So this is all example of why a poor person is a slave and get and there is much exploitation about that. Poor people who have less money need to accept a work from an employer, maybe even illegal work. And this of course is illegal, is not safe for the worker, and of course they can be exploited by their boss because maybe they don't have visa because they just need work, and so they would risk legally and also for their safety. So this is what I mean. Follow me on my next video. Next video will be about poverty and crime. Thank you for seeing and next part of the video.